so dark.
Gentlemen, and welcome to Grizzlies Got Talent 2014. I'm your host, Carly Hood, and accompanying me is Channing Whitfield. Thanks, Carly. Tonight we will be seeing 9 of our Grizzlies compete for the title for Grizzlies Got Talent 2014. And now, let's kick off the show. She built the building that we sit in today, but what you may not know is that she directed the Miss Great Bridge pageant for 20 years. She is an expert in judging talent and creating awesome schools.
Crank that song, now what? Crank that song, now what?
Thanks, Carly. Tonight we will be seeing 9 of our Grizzlies compete for the title of Grizzlies Got Talent 2014. And now, let's kick off the show.
This is Halloween, pumpkin scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween.
traveling. Everybody make a scene, trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on the telephone.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
By Tyler Bailey, Madeline Lowe, Kelly Hoder, Sam Bolt, and Carly Pinicky. Now it's time for our first act. Tierra Bunch will be our first contestant of the evening. Tierra will be singing I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston. After a 41-year career with Chesapeake Public Schools. Let's welcome judge number one, Mrs. Carolyn Bernard, a.k.a. Mama Grizz. Now let's welcome to the stage, the Weekend Update.
Good evening, I'm Seth Myers, and here tonight's top stories. Grassfield High School's second annual Powder Puff football game has been postponed until June of 2015. The sad thing is, I was really looking forward to this year's game. I mean, the juniors might even beat the seniors in the number of dropped passes. In other news, a college freshman decides not to press charges after having a futon dropped on him from two stories high. Said the college freshman, "Sweet, free futon." Studies have shown that people who are lonely have trouble falling asleep, and I can't blame them. I mean, how can you get comfortable with all those cats in your bed? There has been a lot of news this year, unique to Grassfield High School, but now with the news he heard secondhand, please welcome Weekend Update's secondhand news correspondent, Anthony Crispino.
Hey there, Seth.
Hey, Anthony. What's on your head?
I just eat some Skittles backstage. Oh.
So, Anthony, what have you been hearing lately?
Well, heard, you know that one fella, Bennett Thomas?
I heard we look alike, but I don't really see it.
Yeah, you're both ugly. Anyways, I was just heard on the street, in the hallways, Grassfield High School, that he was a main lead in the new high school musical, 17 again, with Zach Galifianakis. Yeah.
No, Anthony, I don't think that's right.
I don't know about that stuff.
No, Anthony, it's a High School Musical with Zac Efron. He's playing Troy Bolton.
I don't know about that stuff.
No, okay. Anthony, who did you hear that from?
Heard it from a big fellow at lunch. Yeah, the one always hogging the berries.
You mean Mr. Hawnberry?
I don't know about that stuff.
Well, anyway, Anthony, what else have you heard?
Well, heard head honcho, big principal, new sheriff in town, Perez. Yeah, he got a tattoo of Tony Hawk on his head for his sister's mitosis.
No, Anthony. Mr. Perez got a mohawk for cystic fibrosis.
No, Anthony,
I saw it with my own two eyes. Okay, who did you hear that from?
Heard it from big man upstairs. Yeah, old man Greg living in the rafters.
Anthony Crispino, everybody. The Weekend Update. I'm Seth Myers. Good night.
Thank you. The Weekend Update hosts are Bennett Thomas and Chase Valancourt. Before we proceed, we would like to thank some important people who helped make this show happen. Thank you, Ms. Agadell and Mr. Vitsinas, for all of your support and guidance. Thank you, Mr. Vogel and Mrs. Allegood and Mrs. Wiley, for helping out during auditions. A big thank you goes out to our auditors for the evening, Mrs. Swanson and Mr. Colbert, and our ticket sellers, Mrs. Freeman and Mrs. Wynn. Many thanks to all these helpful people. It is now time to introduce our second act of the night, Jessica Fyke. Jessica will be singing Check Yes, Juliet by We the Kings.
Don't tell a soul goodbye. Check, yes, Juliet, here's the countdown. 3, 2, 1, now fall in my arms. Now they can't change the locks, don't let them change your mind.
Jessica. Great job. Now here is our lucky leprechaun to deliver some good luck.
Gotcha. Now you expect me to jump, right? Well, that was real, real nice singing. I loved it so much. I don't hear that kind of music often, though, under the rainbows, you know? Oh, but I got some luck to read for some people after this. And, good luck. They sloppy penmanship. We love you, Olivia and Jared, from Taylor and Albert. So heartfelt. Two more.
DJ.
Good luck, Toddy Bear. Teddy Bear. I don't know, they don't teach them how to write anymore. Good luck, Chase Vailancourt and Todd Liebig from Kate Upton. That's nice.
Thanks, Leprechaun. Our next contestant is Corinne Fair. She'll be playing Holiday by Green Day on the piano. Carly Panicky, Cole Ludke, Chase Quinn, and Todd Liebig. The six will be performing a dance called Musical Chairs.
This one.
You!
Soulja Boy, tough. Hey, I got the new dance for y'all, called Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back three times from left to right.
Yeah.
like this song.
Wow, that was something. Before we continue, let's welcome one of our judges this evening, our second judge. Judge number two is a 2009 graduate of Kellogg High School in Virginia Beach. He is a self-taught musician, playing guitar in a worship band led by Grammy-nominated artist Rick Hill of Sonic Flood for 3 years. After graduation, he started a professional race team, racing NASCAR late models, open wheel modifieds, and SECA dirt late models. He is a current student at Old Dominion University, seeking a degree in elementary education. He is a member of Alpha Sigma Pi. He is currently writing a cookbook and planning his marriage to his fiancée, Melanie, for his upcoming spring. Let's welcome judge number two, Gregory Burgess.
Jared Folks and Olivia Strickland will be our next contestants. They will be performing First Dance by Never Shall Never.
Cause you're the cutest thing on this side of the world we call our homes. Yet I feel so all alone. How far the time we gotta live with what we got? Knocking down the door, pray to take my hand so we can conjure up with something right. And you could move on with your whole life, just like you do, just like you should be do do do. But you could make everything alright, and I want you to. Because ever since first all I thought about was loving on you. So I moved to the dance floor with instincts and nothing more. I had ants in my pants and did the boogie dance, and there was nothing to do but laugh. So I took another leap, hoping to sweep you off your feet. I said, baby, maybe we could bust this joint, see if my place is open to chill. And you could move on with your whole life, just like you do, just like you should be do do do. But you could make everything alright, and I want you to. Because ever since first it's all I thought about was loving on you.
Great job, Jared and Olivia. We would like to thank our helpful stage and technical crew members, Alana Caesar, Sarah McNally, Zach Dunn, Ben Matthews, Cole Ledke, Chase Quinn, Stephen Greiling, Todd Liebig, and Technical Director Dan Luther, and Assistant Technical Director Trey Ogden. Let's give all of these folks a big round of applause. Now let's welcome back on stage the Pumpkins.
Oh, that's so fast.
get back to business. Our next contestant is Matthias McFarlane. He will be singing With You by Chris Brown.
You guys feeling good? All right, I like that. Sweet.
And I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. And his heart's all over the world tonight. Said his heart's all over the world tonight. And I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. And his heart's all over the world tonight. Hearts all over the world tonight. Hey, did mama, oh, you're a sinner. Heart did a ticket, yes, you did it. I'm so glad to be yours. You're a class dog, you're running. Oh, did a beauty, when you talk to me, I swear to hold on tight. You're my sweetheart, and I'm so glad that you're mine. You are one of a kind, and you mean to me what I mean to you. And together, baby, there ain't nothing we won't do. Cause if I got you, I don't need money, I don't need cars. Girl, you're my all. And though I'm into you, and girl, oh, no one else but you. With every kiss and every hug, you make me fall in love, girl. And I can't be the only one. I said your heart's all over the world tonight. With the love that I can feel, but I feel when I'm with you, with you, with you, with you, with you. Oh. With you, with you, with you, with you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Matthias, but here is Leprechaun Scott with some more good luck grins.
Hey everybody, how are you liking the show tonight? You like it? A lot? I like it. Oh, big boy Seth back there. He's a big boy. I like him. I don't know how he does that with his voice. Oh, with you. I don't know. It's crazy. Well, I feel like this is a fake one because I don't know anyone from here. I live under a rainbow. It says, Scott, you are my sunshine. I don't know where that came from. Oh, Tyler. From nobody. Good luck, Cheyenne, from Will Pyle. That's nice. Will, he's a little pasty white boy. I love him.
Thank you, Scott. Before we continue, we would like to introduce another one of our judges. Judge number 3 is a 1991 graduate of Great Bridge High School. After graduating from Great Bridge, he received a bachelor's degree in history and political science education from Virginia Union University and a master's from Regent University in educational administration. Judge number 3 is in the midst of his 18th year as an educator with the Chesapeake Public Schools. He is excited and honored to lead the Jolliffe Middle School family. He taught social studies for 1 year at Great Bridge High School and for 4 years at Hickory High School. He became an assistant principal in 2002 and served in that capacity for 3 years at Hickory High School, 2 years at Western Branch High School, and for 5 years at Grassfield High School. Judge number 3 is very active in the Chesapeake community, serving as a member of the New Chesapeake Men for Progress and the Chesapeake Civic Chorus. He is an active member of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, a member of the State Advisory Committee for Juvenile Justice, an ordained deacon at his home church, and a member of various choral groups within the Hampton Roads region. His hobbies include singing, relaxing, motivational speaking, spending time with his family, and watching college football and basketball. Please welcome Judge number 3, Mr. Quentin Hicks. Our next act is Josh Africa. Josh will be playing Fantasy Impromptu 2 by Chopin on the piano.
Thank you.
thank the Grizzly administration for all the support they have provided us to make this Grizzlies Got Talent 2014 possible. Our principal, Mr. Perez, assistant principals, Ms. McInerney, Mr. Hanberry, Mr. Fulford, Mrs. Kitchens, and Mr. Freeman. You guys are amazing. Next, we will have a dance-off, Girls versus Boys. Are Raya Ponte and DJ Davis. They will be performing His Pain, originally by Kendrick Lamar, remixed by Ray and DJ.
Yo, let me tell you a story, man. I ain't seen you in a minute, man. Listen. Yesterday, my brother caught a stray bullet. Not knowing the person who took the trigger and pulled it. A week before this, he just got into college. Now his knowledge is all over the street. So somebody could have helped save the street. Now all his brains, they was helped pave the street. A month before this, the top of his class, not being a statistic. You see how quick that stuff is, it makes me sick. A year before this, his mother told me to watch over him. Don't let danger ever get close to him. What's worse is they was looking for me. This was a present I could never foresee. Some people don't see 40. See this as I sip on a 40. Yes, I'm living poly, but he keep blessing me like Kendrick said. And I'm blessing y'all with these sentences so I could bless you. So I could bless you. So I could bless you. Yeah, you. Listen.
Lord, help me.
Help me.
I need you.
I need you.
I know temptation's burning. And I'm on drain now, but ooh. But it's all to soothe the pain from this cold, cold world. Sometimes I think this could help me. But this buzz here is temporary. So I'm talking to you. The sick world will drive us insane, man, crazy.
Yeah, birds dropping from the sky.
Yeah, yeah. And that's the news I hear. My God, kid, this is an effusion again. I want to really get paid. A little change will make it better. But the rest of fresh kids make last year. Christmas gift be my land. But somehow you keep blessing me. 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 But somehow, but somehow, but somehow.
Not a true story for me and you, but still a story that needs to be heard.
Great job, Rain DJ. What a great performance that was. Let's introduce our fourth and final judge for this evening. She's a native of Chesapeake, graduating from Greybridge High School in 2013. Currently, she's a sophomore at Old Dominion University, majoring in elementary education, where she's a member of the Honors College. She loves volunteering at Southeastern Elementary and Greybridge Intermediate, watching sports, playing violin, which she has played for 10 years, and spending time with friends and two younger sisters. Let's give a warm welcome to judge number four, Shelby New. Now let's welcome the Eleanor Show to the stage.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, DJ Sweet Tea, and I'm here to welcome your host, Eleanor!
Thank you, DJ Sweet Tea, everyone! Alright, to start out the show, we have three lovely ladies, so give it up for the Kardashian sisters!
Okay. Wake up, housed up, running around in it, watching the light. It's diamond, diamond.
Hello, hello, hello. How are you guys doing today?
We're great.
Good, good, good. Oh, well, you guys are so successful right now in your career.
Uh-huh.
How did you guys get started? Kim, what was your first job? Kim, have you ever had a job? Of course not. Well, it's fine. You guys have a new clothing line out.
Oh, yeah.
Elaborate on that, maybe.
Well, like, I design most of it, but literally, Kim, you're being so rude right now.
Right, okay. Well, that's fine, because now we have a new segment on the show. It's called Poorly Paid for Photos. You guys can join me for it. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. All right, so Principal Han Mary and Fulford actually go way back. They used to get their hair and nails done together. And though we couldn't find them at the dance, we have recovered Rita's prom photos. And despite what the football team has said, Asper just loves puppies. Unfortunately, Christmas came early this year, but it's alright because Mr. Perez has a background in Cirque du Soleil. And unfortunately, that's all we have time for, but I'd like to thank guest DJ Sweet Tea, the Kardashian sisters, and all of you. Have a safe week and be kind to one another. Let's dance.
Eleanor, Madeline Lowe, Megan Martin, and Ellen Jones as the Kardashian sisters, and Tyler Bailey was featured as DJ Sweet Tea. Annalise Moose is our next contestant. She'll be performing an Irish step dance.
Thank you.
much, Annalise. Now let's welcome back on stage our lucky leprechaun, Scott.
Man, that was crazy. You know, I can kind of do that myself. I learned that, you know, back in Ireland all the time. You do see it in the streets, everywhere. Wake up, do it yourself, all the time. Okay, we got a couple more good luck rams. You know, the guys were a little stingy, didn't really write a whole bunch for me to read. You know, you don't love your kids, I guess. So.
Dirk.
Just kidding. I'm sorry, Jenna Perez. Because, Mohawk. Cassie, so proud of my beautiful, talented girl from Mom and Dad. From her guitarist boyfriend, says, read in the way I speak.
Thanks, Scott. Our last contestant of the night is Cassie Caparos. She'll be singing If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys.
Group of performers, Calvin Hong, Bennett Thomas, Chase Valancourt, Zach Dunn, Rachel Trano, Allie Myers, and Tori Ashall.
In the middle with the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters mad cause I got four seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50-yard line with the Raiders. greatest that I live. He told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ, play another from the Prince of this, Your Highness. Only bad chicks riding my whips. South to the west, to the east, to the north, on my hips, and make them go bump, go bump. But yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. In the winter of the I makes it hot. Getting jiggy with them. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it.
Wow, thanks for that performance. Let's bring back our lucky leprechaun one last time.
How are you liking tonight? Wonderful? Ah, that's what I like. So, I'm gonna be talking to you guys for a little longer than usual. So I gotta walk around, you know. Well, you know, it's might as well get to know each other a little bit. You know, how old are you? Old enough? You know, look pretty young. You wanna know a little fact about me? I am 496 years old. That's where the beard comes in. Oh, I'd be better at history. Oh, yeah, because what's my grade, right? Nah. All right, anybody, you know, you saw them just do the jiggy, that thing? Anybody want to show me how you get jiggy with it? Anybody? Does anybody? Raise a hand. Can you show me? Phew, right there. Just stand up. Now just show me, just get jiggy. Just get jiggy with it. Anybody else? Anybody? Oh, that's the music right there. Anybody? Nobody else. That was good enough? That was good enough. So, you want to do it? You want to show me how you can jiggy with it? That's good. Go on, you just stand up, do it. No? Feel afraid? Come on. You have to get opportunities like this all the time. Only every once in a while. Just up there. Oh. Man. That's getting good. That's good. Oh. We're close? We're good? Oh, come on, this guy, he's going to be a professional superstar one day, and I'm going to mooch off him all the time. It's going to be great.
Thanks, Scott.
Now let's welcome our winner from Grizzly's Got Talent 2013, Edward Lucas. Edward will be performing a mashup of guitar solos by various artists.
Oh.
That rocks. Now let's bring out our contestants one last time. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our Grizzlies Got Talent 2014 participants.
To Josh Africa.
And the winner of Grizzlies Got Talent 2014 is Annalise Moose. Everyone, and we will see you on Wednesday.